Kids Learning Tube is creating personalized birthday videos. If you're interested in a personalized birthday video, please contact me at kidslearningtube@gmail.com. Kids Learning Tube! There are three kinds of rocks on Earth you will see: igneous, metamorphic, and sedimentary. Our world is full of these rocks on land and in the sea: igneous, metamorphic, and sedimentary. I'm a main type of rock. My name is igneous. I am the first main type of rock of the three of us. Igneous rocks form when volcanic magma cools, either at the Earth's surface or inside Earth's crust high school. When magma cools slowly under Earth's surface, it's called intrusive igneous rock. It's worth knowing this. But when magma cools on the surface of the Earth, it's called extrusive igneous rock. Now let's move forth. Here are some examples of igneous rock: basalt, rhyolite, and obsidian. We don't really talk. Igneous rock makes up 95% of the Earth's surface. This says bend time well spent. I'm a type of rock called sedimentary. Let's break down the meaning of my name to learn about me. Sediment, small particles of sand or organic material that settle at the bottom of water or land as gravity pulls. Sedimentary rock forms when sediment builds up over time. It's compressed into layers, forming rocks till they're prime. You can find lots of fossils in sedimentary rock. When plant and animal remains are squished in layers in which we had just talked. Here are some examples of the rock called sedimentary: limestone, sandstone, and shale are three you can now see. I'm a type of rock called metamorphic. I am one of the main types of rock, to be more specific. Metamorphosis means to change, and I'm transformed by heat and pressure from existing rocks. Here is more about me. Any type of rock can become metamorphic when transformed by extreme heat and pressure like this. Metamorphic rocks form deep within the Earth's crust, where temperatures and pressures are high. It's a must. Here are some examples of metamorphic rock I'll show: lapis lazuli, schist, and beautiful marble. There are three kinds of rocks on Earth you will see: igneous, metamorphic, and sedimentary. Our world is full of these rocks on land and in the sea: igneous, metamorphic, and sedimentary.
Do you want a free monthly bonus video? Go download the Kids Learning Tube app on iOS and Android to watch the weekly video and bonus video for free today. Please leave us a 5-star review to show your support for Kids Learning Tube.
Find all your favorite merch at kidslearningtubeshop.com. You can get t-shirts, you can get throw blankets and pillowcases. Any video subject you want from the Kids Learning Tube video collection. You can purchase your favorite music. You can get your favorite coloring sheet. Enjoy school even more with your new Kids Learning Tube backpack and tote bag. Hang your favorite Kids Learning Tube poster in your room. Go to kidslearningtubeshop.com and get your favorite merch today.